Hello my dear students, in our previous video, what's about explanation of chapter 5, solids, liquids and gases. So students, today we have discussed about chapter 5, book exercise part, okay? Students, all of you take your science book and take page number 53, okay? So students, you have to write all the answers in your book. Okay, so let's start. First Roman letter, objective type questions. A question, fill in the blanks with the correct words. Look at the first question. Dash is a mixture of many gases. Dash is a mixture of many gases. Yes, air is a mixture of many gases. Look at the second question. All living things need dash to live. All living things need dash to live. Oxygen. All living things need oxygen to live. Okay. Third question. Water dash to form ice. Water dash to form ice. Freezes. Water freezes to form ice. So the answer is freezes. Fourth question. Dash is water in a vapor form. Dash is water in a vapor form. So the answer is steam. Fifth question. Steam dash to form water. Steam dash to form water. So the answer condenses. Steam condenses to form water. Now question B, choose the correct option. First question, in which of these forms does water exist in nature? In which of these forms does water exist in nature? Option A, solid. B, liquid. C, gas. D, all of these. So the answer is B, liquid. See the second question. Which of this is not true about air? Which of this is not true about air? Option A, it is a gas. Option B, it contains oxygen, which is a liquid. C, it contains oxygen that is needed by all living beings. Option D, it has no shape or size. So the answer is, it has no shape or size. See the third question. What comes out when water is heated? What comes out when water is heated? Option A, steam. B, ice. C, water. D, condensation. So the answer is A, steam. Fourth question, which of these do not flow and cannot be poured into containers? Option A, solids. B, liquids. C, gas. D, all of this. So the answer is solids, option A. See the fifth question. Which of these processes help to change steam into water? Which of these processes help to change steam into water? Option A, condensation. B, cooling. C, boiling. D, both A and B. So the answer is both A and B. See the sixth question. Which of the following do not have a shape and size of its own? Which of the following do not have a shape and size of its own? Option A, solids. B, liquids. C, gases. D. All of this. So the answer is gases. See the 7th question. What state of matter is soil? What state of matter is oil? Option A. Solid. B. Liquid. C. Gas. D. Both B and C. So the answer is liquid. Liquid is the state of matter is oil. 8th question. Which of this does air contain? Which of this does air contain? Option A. Only oxygen. B. Water vapor. C. Many gases. D. All of this. So the answer is all of this. So students, homework for today. Read lesson 5. Study and write page number 53. Okay. See the next video. Thank you.